Hello, my name is Sabur Mirzodi and I specialize in various production workflows and technical marketing here at NVIDIA. And today I wanted to talk about how creators have to both generate content themselves and keep up with all the new and exciting visual tricks to keep their audiences engaged. So I'll show you one of those tricks using a new NVIDIA RTX accelerated AI tool in DaVinci Resolve 17 called Magic Mask. So let's open up a major laser music video that I worked on that was directed by my buddy Christopher Louie, and let's dive into one of the shots that we want to manipulate. In our edit window, let's scroll through the timeline and find our shot. Now that we have our shot selected, our director has asked us to enhance the color and bring up the shadows on our subject. So let's dive into how to isolate our subject from the background. See, in previous methods, we would animate a basic shape or use a technique called rotoscoping, which is essentially cutting out our subject frame by frame using various detailed masking tools. This would involve clicking on the power window icon to create a new mask, using our pen tool to trace our subject out, and then tracking the mask forward and adjusting the nodes afterwards with keyframes. This method is both time-consuming and often have poor results. This is why I'm excited to show you Magic Mask. Let's click on this icon to bring up the Magic Mask window, and let's also make sure our mask overlay is checked so we can see our mask, and let's also click on the Better option for a cleaner result which leverages more powerful GPUs such as the GeForce RTX 3080 laptop that I'm currently using. Once we have that all set up, we have the option to track a feature or a person. Feature is really nice if you want to isolate a specific part of the subject, like the arms, torso, hair, even parts of the clothing. But for our purposes, let's just choose person. Simply draw a small line where your subject is, and Magic Mask will outline our subject just like that. From this point, all we got to do is click track forward, and within seconds, we have a full shot that's tracked with our subject isolated from the background. Now we can color correct our subject independently from our background without having to use previous hand tracking methods. All of this without having to jump in and out of different software or workflows. And if we need to further refine our mask, we have many options like the blur radius, edge denoising, black and white clipping, all of these to help us get a nice clean edge. I cannot even begin to tell you how much time this is going to save in the future. With awesome tools like these accelerated by NVIDIA RTX GPUs, I really do get excited each and every day at the possibilities to push my creativity further and faster, and I really do encourage you to do the same. Thank you.